a lot of people thinks that sports and politics is two different things, but not, it is not, everything is political. Especially now when it's the war, when people are killed, when there are like horrible governments. So we wanted to say that we like support people who protest.
FIFA's position is we are apolitical, and it's crazy to be apolitical, as Nika was saying. It's crazy, how can you be apolitical when it's a world tournament with countries, teams, and countries is political.